Some time ago I got this little cassette player at a flea market for about $1. It has a plastic case. It's black. Let's take it off. Here it is. It looks like the first Sony Walkman, and well, maybe this is also one of the first Walkman. It was made by a company called HERU, and it's called Walky 3. It's a stereo cassette player, and it has here volume control. This is the play button, an operating indicator LED, rewind and review button, and here eject button, a little microphone for the talk line button, and here it says stereo. On this side it has the stop button, the fast forward button, and the talk line button. It is, well, the same as the hotline button on the first Sony Walkman. Here you have the microphone, and if you press this button while playback, you can hear in the headphones what, well, somebody is saying to you, so you can talk with another person. On the back side it has an input jack for 4.5 volts DC and the headphone output. Two headphones can be hooked up to this player, and here it has the battery compartment, three batteries, and here it says Walky 3, HERU, power source, 4.5 volts, made in Japan. This is a very cheap model. It has no auto stop, and while it runs too fast, the speed is unstable. Let's take a look inside. Well, you can see the head and pinch roll, press play here. Okay, I'll play a cassette, and to do that I'll hook it up to my Onkyo receiver. Okay. Get a cassette. And here it is. Fast forward does not stay inside, you have to press it. And now the talk line button. Oh, feedback. Okay, now you can hear me in the speakers. I'm using the talk line button. Okay. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this video of my HERU Walky III very cheap cassette player.